This video will describe the exact procedure for upgrading firmware in a 360 DSP. It's the first of many training videos Trilithic will provide describing many of the functions on the 360 as well as the viewpoint software. There are two ways to upgrade firmware on a 360. The first is through the network. The second is through the USB stick. We're going to look at the network method to begin with. First thing we need to do is go to the setup menu, hit the setup soft key. If you'll notice, there's an update firmware icon. But before we go into that, we need to get the meter on the network. If we press the function key, go down to network manager, it will give me the option, the different options I have of getting the meter online. Right now, as you can see, I'm connected through the cable modem. I can use any of these, the RJ45 port, the Ethernet, the Wi-Fi, or if I have it, the Bluetooth. Once I'm online, I can go into the update firmware icon, and it will display the current version. It will have a licensing agreement I have to accept. When I hit the accept soft key, you'll notice there's web firmware and USB firmware options. I'm going to select web firmware. And what this does is it connects to your viewpoint server if you have one. If you don't have one, it will connect to Trilithic's viewpoint server. It will tell you what version is on the server. It will give you the option to download. As you can see, I'm downloading the version now. Once it's finished downloading, it will give me the option to install it. I'm going to select that. And one thing you'll notice is that for a signal level meter, this upgrades firmware fairly quickly. I know on some meters it can take several minutes. If it's through the cable modem, even longer. This does the firmware upgrades relatively fast. This finished, and you'll notice the meter automatically reboots. Once it comes back up, we'll go into the USB method. Once again, go to the setup menu. We don't have to get the meter online since we're using the USB stick. Update firmware. You'll see the current version. I accept the licensing agreement. This time I'm going to select USB firmware rather than web firmware. It's going to show me the firmware I have on my thumb drive. This firmware will be available on our website, www.trilithic.com. I need to download that from the USB drive to the meter and then install it. And I'm finished. You'll notice how quickly that is. One other thing you may not have noticed is when you upgrade firmware via the network, if the meter already has a current version, it will tell you that and let you know that the meter is current. If you're updating via USB stick, it will allow you to reinstall existing firmware, or in some rare cases, we may find it necessary to install older firmware. You can do that through the USB stick. This procedure's relatively easy, real simple to do. Like we have discussed when talking about this meter in the past, the whole point of this is to make things easier on the technician. This is a very simple, very straightforward process.